What's going on, everybody? Corvid here, and welcome back to the most bullshit game I have ever played so far. As last time, as you all probably know, I got randomly attacked. I'm not even sure what happened, but the guards decided to go into lockdown mode and kick my ass. Then send me to solitary confinement for like 3 days, which is bullshit. So I should be on day 6, but as I did last time, I just loaded the save file. Because that was absolute bullshit! And I shouldn't have been killed. Oh, Monty still hates me. Let's make sure everybody else likes me. Bates, God, these three really hate me. I don't know why. Dumped in the pond, oh my god. I wonder if I could just drop this right here. If I do, this is bullshit. Oh, well, fuck you, Monty. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Okay, let's go to breakfast. He's like, call the cops. Are you serious? Brother, what are you doing? Oh, there's Monty. Fucking hell, Monty. You're a dick. Wait, I don't remember where we were as of last time. So, we got this. Okay. We seem to have everything so far. So, let's put the forks in here for now. This. Go in here. Nothing good. Wait, I don't have the putty stuff again. That's right, that's what I'm missing. I think it was toothpaste. Get out of here, you fucking guards, damn. Toothpaste and talcum powder, I think, right? I think that's what it was. Well, mission's done. Some talcum powder, dude. Oh, I have two brothers. What the hell, really? Talcum powder, no. Wait, toothbrush. I need that. Damn. Damn it. Dude, why was I only finding files today? Like, shit. Monty! F off, Monty. Oh god, Monty. You're so dumb. My cell block is still there. It's just funny. Oh, gotta go see. What the fuck? Everybody leave. Thank you. I need this lighter real quick. Let's make a molten plastic. If I have these things already in my toilet, I'm gonna be really freaking pissed, you guys. That's right, I don't need work right now. If I do, I'll just beat the shit out of somebody. Okay. Ah, whoops. Ha! Dumb me. I should be looking through the frickin' places again. Are you serious right now? Get out of here, soap. Alright. Talcum powder, yes! Strong thing. Fuck yeah, dude. Sorry. You are alone right now, so. Fuck! Wait, hold on. Who was it that I wrote down had keys? This is really bad. I probably should have checked this beforehand, but completely forgot to. Okay, it was Bates had the green key, so I don't know which one this motherfucker has yet. Fuck. Stop. Yes. Fuck! He doesn't have one either. Yeah, taco powder. Really? Try Bruce. Aw, fuck. But of course, let me get my speed up. What the Monty, you asshole! Gonna freaking work out, you dick. Oh, that's right, if you work on your speed of attack goes up. Your strength just does more damage. I think that's what it was. Sorry about all the clicks, you guys. That gets annoying after a while. Alright, shower time. I'm staying way the hell away from Monty. Wait, that one's Monty. Staying on the opposite side of Monty. Darren, Bates, Homewood, I'm sorry. Bruce! I want to say Bruce has it, but I'm not exactly sure. Talcum powder? Really? For fucking 50? Hell no, I ain't doing that. I already have my shit. Bruce. Come on, Bruce, come on. Damn it! Bruce doesn't have it either! He has cyan and yellow. Oh, please tell me I didn't. No, it was Bates. Okay. Okay, so it's. Is it Bruce, right? Yeah. Bruce equals. Bad about doing that too. Wait, shouldn't I have 21 health? Or 22 health? What the fuck? I should actually go around doing this. Bates really doesn't like me. I gotta beat the shit out of Darren. Wait, where'd he go? Darren? Darren. Hello, Darren. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn it! Darren has the purple key! What the fuck? Why can't I find the red key? Wait a minute. Oh, no, never mind. I don't even know what the purple key does, to be honest. I need to beat the shit out of more guards. I know, you don't have anything. Hello, who are you? Ah, Bates. Fuck. What the fuck? One of my brothers was killed. What the fuck? Where's the guard that has the red key? Darren and Bates. Darren again. See, I need the red key. Shit out of the warden. That'd be a thing. Who are you? Burnside. Burnside has it. Okay, I need to write this down. Why is his name Burnside though? Quick. It's you and you. I need 11 more intelligence! Need 11 more intelligence. Well. Okay, at least I know it's Burnside now. I'm sorry, Burnside, but I had to kick your ass. It was important. I just hope the guards really don't hate me now. If they do, I'm gonna get cell shakedowns so more often. Come on, one more. There you go. Homewood. Bruce. I'm sorry you guys hit me to beat you up. Especially you, Bates. Nathan and John. Good. Alright, going lights out now. this. Wait. Really? I haven't started digging this one yet? Weird. Found out who has the goddamn red key, but I need more forks to break through the goddamn wall. Let's go. Need to find Burnside, I think it was. Hey, it's the three guys from last time. Alright. Nope, not standing next to Monty. Fuck that. Really, Nathan? Oh, you have a muffin! Muffins sound really good right now. Please don't say Darren. Or Darwin. Oh, fuck yes, thank you. Breakfast, time to see if any more forks are there. I literally have one day left to do this. Yes! Thank God, I have three forks. Okay. Think. Wait, where's Burnside? Burnside! Hello, friend. As soon as I'm done chipping through that damn wall, I'm coming to get your damn key, bitch. I'm coming to get your damn key, bitch. Okay. Running free period, going to my cell. Fuck off, Monty. That was close. Okay, so it's 40, this will be 20. I should wait till night to do that. You in here. Let's go. Let's see what's my touch set. I'll get it up 5 more. And then yeah. Five more intelligence. Then I'll go find Birdside and kick the ass out of him. Did I really just say kick the ass out of him? Oh my god. There's 3. Come on, I need to find Birdside. 4. Birdside! Flush on accident. Woohoo, that would have been bad. Damn it, 9 more? Really? Okay. 8. 7. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here and be back once I have the right amount. So see you in a bit. Son of a bitch, launch now. God damn it. Okay, how much more intelligence do I need? 5. Okay, perfect. After lunch, I'm going back there. Monty, F off! Fuck you, Monty. You asshole. Thank you, Bates, Ambrose, Umwood, Darren, thank you all. I said the block is gone. I just noticed that. Yeah, boy. Alright. I need 25 more intelligence for this. Oh, shit. Well, hey, I did say I would complete this on day 5, so. Yeah. Bye bye. Nice. Left at the right time, so it's at 14 that it happens. Alright. 25 of this shit? God damn. Alright. This is gonna take a while, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, welcome back, guys. Finally made the red plastic red key, and I made some lightweight cutters. Because, yeah, why not? What I do need now is just, Daniel! Fuck, dude. Damn, look at his shit, though. Compared to mine. Oh, fuck. Please don't. Nice. John. Fuck yes, thank you. Alright. You say keep out of your way. But then you get beat the hell up. Stupid idiot. Fuck you, Monty. Little bitch boy. I will fuck you up, little bitch. Oh, trust me. You want me as your friend, boy. Because I'm about to escape. Alright, let's see. Do I have the necessary things? I have the key, I have the cutters, I have the bed dummy, I have the posters all set. And this. Alright, I am ready to escape a day freaking early. Let's do this shit, man. Guard outfit. Right, come on, 10 more minutes. Hello, Warden.
Wait. Beat the fucking shit out of him.
Hey, Bates. Hello, Bruce. Where's your hardwood friend or whatever the fuck his name is? There he is. Homewood. Oh, God, why is that your name? Who's getting shakedowns? Please say it. Knackered? Who the fuck says knackered? Nathan and Monty. Fuck yes! I'm escaping tonight, bitches. Oh, you guys don't know this, but I'm about to escape. Set, boom. Ready for this shit? It only goes down 5%. I I'm out of here, bitches. Fuck yeah, I'm out. A day early. I did say 5 days, but hey, look at that. Four days and four nights. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, I got really bad behavior. Oh, minus 44, okay. Not bad. Alright, beat the fucking first one. Yeah. Alright then. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Because I know that was what I wanted to do before I got the freaking solitary confinement for 3 days, which still think that's bullshit. But yeah, this one and the last one will be uploaded a little later than I would have liked because, yeah, I was not home the past 2 days. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next time with Stalag Flutch. I think that's how you say it. Anyway, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.